bring money. And I truly danced that day. Trust me. Stop listening. After we you went, on that Friday, 10 a.m., the woman called and said, "I'm sorry, you have set up in your car. He said, I want to pay you that money I owe." Hallelujah! So tonight, I believe you came with that prophetic anointing for money. Are you ready, church?
Oh, so much Jesus.
Oh, yeah, me boy.
Everywhere.